Hello, Boon High. I'm Adissa Drolley, and I am a huge fan of Disney. Disney recently came out with a new movie, and I really love it. So let's jump into the magical world of Encanto.
Noche de fiesta, todos vienen a celebrar. Noche de fiesta, todos llegan para gozar. Sigue bailando, contento en mi paraíso, y revelando milagros en cada piso. Encanto, Encanto.
In the movie, the main character Mirabel is a large part of a family. With magical gifts, each to help out the village in a different way. However, Mirabel herself was not given a gift. She soon learns that the miracle her family was given is in danger, and she is now on a mission to save it.
What's hurting the magic?
Even big entertainment franchises like Disney are gonna make mistakes, so of course there's a few cons. The first one being, the fact that, okay, so I can't think of any cons. No joke, I even tried looking it up on Google and I couldn't find anything. All of it was good. Thanks for the help, Google. So even though I couldn't find any cons, I did find plenty of pros. Let's start with the fact that the movie is very relatable. If you watch this movie, you'll find at least one character you can relate to. Because there's characters from feeling under pressure while carrying all family burdens, to feeling like they're gonna be a disappointment if they're not perfect. But let's be honest, Bruno dancing to his own diss track that his own family made about him is a mood.
Do you understand?
The second amazing thing about this movie is it addresses a subject that had to be addressed. This movie is basically all about toxic families and the struggles of having a toxic family. And what I mean by toxic family is the head of the household puts a whole lot of pressure on everyone else and expects too much out of them. For Encanto, Abuela is this family leader putting way too much pressure on her kids and her grandchildren, as she's too worried to lose her home again. Believe it or not, there are many families who are exactly like this in the real world, so I think Disney making a movie about it to show just how bad it is a good thing. This isn't the final pro in the movie, because there are many more amazing things, but it is the last one I'm going to share with you. The songs! Lin-Manuel Miranda helped them with the music, and you can tell he put his whole heart and soul into them. They are so good, and going back to the relatable thing, some of the songs can be very relatable, like Luisa's song Surface Pressure, or Mirabel's song Waiting on a Miracle. The music also gives us a big idea of what the character's true emotions are. I am giving Encanto a 5 out of 5 stars, because it's one of the greatest movies Disney has ever created, and it teaches a very perfect lesson, and shows relatable things that could possibly help some families. Thank you for joining me today, and I will see you next time. Adios.
Adios.